Look who it is. Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Better get ready. The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
Go! Get up!
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall and is for the Alliance Wrestling World Tag Team Championship! Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 435 pounds, the Core! And their opponents at a combined weight of 513 pounds. They are the Alliance Wrestling World Tag Team Champions, Clown Dio Case, Natsuli, and the Celtic Warrior Sheamus, The Bar!
And it's time for a good old-fashioned tag team title match.
Big matchup for these tag titles underway.
As a former NXT tag champ, if I could have another tag title match, I'd probably choose a challenge for these.
With me as your tag team partner, right, Corey?
Almost, if you meant anyone but you.
This is how you punish your opponent.
As the challenger pinned, is this it? The challenger wriggles out at one.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Sheamus gets tagged in.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick. Look at this, just unloading. And a stomp to the gut, too. Bruising attack to the stomach.
The challenger eating up some damage. Return fire on the Celtic Warrior. He takes control. Nothing like a feisty Sheamus inciting the fans in attendance.
Pretty, but oh man, does it get the job done.
Yeah, pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those.
Lighten up the chest and now
straight to the knee. The legs are a base that you do not want to lose.
Chopping down the tree at the base here.
Is pumping him up.
He gets tagged in.
Six.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, ouch. Drawing dangerously close to a count out here.
Oh, man, by the skin of his teeth.
Shit, what a little sweat. It has to be demoralizing to just get slapped like that.
Yeah, if that doesn't fire you up, I don't know what will.
And those kickouts are only going to get harder.
Gets tagged in.
Oh, man.
Counter from the Celtic Warrior. Hoisted up. Oh, that'll knock the wind out. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Their opponent all tied up. This is unique offense.
Oh, ow!
Oh, right to the throat. Great move. Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Uh-oh.
Kick to the stomach. Puts an end to that.
Big impact. Slingshot themselves through the ropes.
What a clothesline.
Shoulders are down.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of him.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, very European.
Uh-oh.
Scattered it. Fire back with a punch straight to the face.
Take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Able to get there in time.
Boom.
Measuring his opponent.
He deflects it right back. The champ getting put on the back foot here.
Surviving is beyond explanation.
And tag, he's in now.
Finally.
great call by our official.
If the ref was more honest, there would be no need to cheat.
Sheamus comes in off the tag.
Oh, God! And there's Sheamus soaking up even more damage.
Now, Sheamus could be in some real jeopardy here. Reaches his partner for the tag.
Sheamus setting him up.
Come on,
Sheamus has got bad intentions in mind.
And Sheamus is countered.
Another peek at the moves he saw in that match.
Here are your winners, the Core.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
They say when you know, and I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.